Hey, folks, back
okay,
again.
Chuck.
Go ahead, Hannes. I got a friend with me here, ladies and gentlemen, Hannes Jordan from South Africa. He's the owner of Crypto Builder, and he's going to share with us what is going on in the back office. But first, I want to introduce my friend Ron Thompson over here. I'm going to unmute Ron. Ron, say hello to the world, would you, brother?
Yes, my name is Ron Thompson. I'm from Palm Coast, Florida, and I've been, a little history is I've been in the corporate world for the past 32, 33 years, and Chuck had brought this golden opportunity to me, and it is a wonderful program. It is basically very simple, and we have this Zoom room going where we like meeting people face to face. No more this typing in a little chat box or signing up and your sponsor, you never hear from them again. We are here, well, we're changing our hours from 12 a day to 10 for a little noontime lunch break.
Yes,
and so we are here for 10 hours a day and looking in the near future of maybe expanding that. But for now, we're here for 10 hours a day. And we welcome everyone and anyone that wants to come in and just meet and greet us. Nothing will, you make your own decisions on how, what you're going to do. We will present the opportunity to you if you like. If you don't, we won't. But you're still welcome to come in and meet and greet us because we are having so much fun from meeting people around the world. I have met people, it's just from all over, all different countries, Scotland, England.
How long have we known each other, Ron?
Let's see, it's been about 6 weeks now, Chuck.
And I feel like he's my brother, Hannes. I mean, he's just down the road from the coast. I'm in the middle of the U.S., he's down there, and we become brothers. But I'm just happy you popped in here. Most people know who I am by now. If they don't, they can check out all the other videos. But I'm so glad you're here because the Crypto Builder platform that you built is my dream come true. I had the dream on January the 15th of 2017, and you popped in here in 130 days ago or 50 days ago, and you made my dream come true. And you're going to explain to us really how this thing works. And it's on the premise, so simple, makes everything work. If we can get two, and you can do it in 2 weeks, and you can bring two to this party to help others, that's all it takes. Within 10 months, you could be reaching the first matrix that we have, which is $218,000. So we're asking ourselves, how do you do that? Well, Hannes has come up with a strategy. Hannes, would you introduce yourself to the world and let them know about what Crypto Builder is all about?
Hi, my name is Hannes Jordan, and I'm from South Africa. It's been a dream of mine to see how I can help others earn online, because I know this. I've gone through a lot of struggles online, earning money and trying different things. And I think with Crypto Builder, it's one of the easiest ways that I could think of to help people to generate an income online. Now, with Crypto Builder, there's six levels. It's a 2x6 matrix. And the two is for you need to find two people to join you. And there's six levels. So if each person brings in their two, and then you will earn on six levels. Now, obviously, it doesn't stop at six levels. It goes to 7, 8, 9, 20, and 50. It just goes on and on and on. There's nothing that's stopping it. But what you will be doing is you will be earning on the first six levels. But now that's part of the solution. What happens is when you come in with, say, $20 worth of Bitcoin, you only purchase one position in the matrix. You can buy multiple positions and earn on multiple positions. But let's just take the argument that you start with one position. So you're starting your team or your network, you're starting with one position. You go out, you find two people. Now, we try to be very generous with our time that people take. Generally, it takes about a day, sometimes 2 days, 3 days. And if you're really slow, it can take you up to a week to find two people to join you in a good opportunity like Crypto Border. But we went further and said, listen, if it takes you 2 weeks on average for every person in your team to find their two people, then it's going to take you just 10 months to fill your matrix to where you receive all the money coming to you for that six levels. All your income for one position, it will take you 10 months to receive all the funds coming to you. And that is $218,000. That's not taking consideration all the additional positions that you buy or the system automatically buys for you, because they will also continue growing in your matrix as more and more people join, even beyond levels where you earn from your first matrix. So your whole matrix is there to help you to grow and earn multiple figures of $218,000 if you stay the course. And your first, it will take about 10 months for your, if everyone takes about 2 weeks per position to fill that with two people. But in generally, it can happen in about 5 months or even sooner, depending on how active everyone is in the team. But we worked out that if everyone takes 2 weeks, then it will take just shy of 10 months to fill your matrix to where you can earn on every level, from level 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 until level 6. Now, obviously, you need to consider that level your matrix doesn't stop on level 6. Your earnings stop on level 6. But that level 6, for them to pay you, they need to receive funds again from their levels down. Because essentially what level 6 needs to do is they need to receive from their level 5. And when they receive from their level 5, then the system will take some that from that level 5 earnings and upgrade that person. And that upgrade fee is the level 6 payments. That's $3,000 for every upgrade of those 64 people. So every time any of those 64 people upgrade, they receive funds from their level 5 to upgrade to level 6. Those funds will come directly in. That's $3,000 per 64 person in your level 6 that comes to you. And level 2, your level 2 and level 3 and level 4 and level 5, as you have multiple positions in those levels will also, once they reach the same levels, they will start paying you. So yeah, I think this is good news. So that if everyone in the team focuses on getting two people, and the quicker you do that, the quicker you reach that milestone, and it doesn't need to take 10 months. But yeah, just consider, how long does it usually take you to make $200,000? And from what I heard, 2.5 years, 3 years, 3.5 years, depending on your skill level and your education level. And with this, it is so simple, easy, that's not much skill involved, other than being able to convince someone. It's the same skill you use to tell others about a movie that you enjoyed or a place that you visited where you enjoyed their food. It's the same skill you're using to tell others to say, hey, this is an easy, quick way to get some Bitcoins in your wallet and start earning that way. So Chuck, I hope this helps your team, and I hope that you can use the strategy to your advantage.
Honest, I am exactly on target with you, because to me, it's a simple question. If you want to be on the 40-year 40-40-40 plan and work 40 years and end up like most of the people that I know, including myself, Ron Thompson, and many others around the world, you can do that. But if you will come in here and hang out with us, and the fact that you got to explain this for me. I get a lot of confusion from people. We are not a business. We have no product, no service, nothing to sell. What we are doing is we are reaching out and helping other people that we know, love, and respect and care about with a donation to help them up in the world. We're not going to them and telling them you need to buy my lipstick because it'll make you pretty. We're not selling a thing. We are not a business. Is this right, Honest?
That's correct. Crypto Border is not a business. It's it's not a company, it's a system. You, this is a, we're in the area of people helping people. That's the arena in which we play. We simply there people helping people. But that helping people can make you rich. Helping people can give you the satisfaction that no other job can give you, because you're helping, you're stretching out your funds to help others. And if the more people that get into this paradigm, the quicker and the better for each of us, because we all work towards the same goal, to see how we can help others. So Crypto Builder is purely it's not a business, it's not a company, it's purely a system that anybody can use. Doesn't matter what your background is, where you are in the world, which country, your education level, nothing of that sort makes any difference. You only need to have a heart to help others and being able to have at least $20 worth of Bitcoin. Now, that's just the technicalities behind it. We work in Bitcoin because it's a simple system. And Bitcoin is the people's money. It's not the government's money. It's not God's money like gold and silver. It's not the government's money like any of the fiat currencies, gold, the dollar, the euro, the pound, the yen, the South African rand. It's not the government's money. It's the people's money. Any cryptocurrency is what I consider people's money. And that's the money that we need to, as people, need to get behind, because it's not controlled. It's not dominated by anyone, any country or any team or government or company. This is the people's money and we are in control of it. The more you hodl it and you gather it and start using it in your daily life between each other, the more it will take traction and the more we will become free from oppression in whichever way it comes. So yeah, focus on the people's money, focus on people helping people, and this is one of those vehicles that you can use to do that.
Exactly. You know, and folks, I want to just remind everybody, I had a snowball's chance in HE double hockey sticks of ever running around Hannes. Ever. Is that right, Hannes? We don't run around the same places in South Africa together, do we? I mean, the odds are astronomical that I met this gentleman. And even more so, the odds are even more astronomical that I met Ron Thompson over here. We've never crossed paths. We've never worked together. We've done anything. So when I started PeopleHelpingPeopleClub.net, I had it with one intention. It was not money. It was to be able to meet guys like Hannes, Ron, Desiree. I've got people all over my world now that I consider my friends, that are my family, that I care about, right? You're one of them, Hannes. You got less hair than all the ball of us together, but I think it's because of your brain. Your brain has burnt it all off of all that good stuff coming out. So, Ron, if you'd like to say anything out to the people, why they want to come in here, I would appreciate it, and then we'll close this thing off. And, Hannes, I'll send you a banana or something one day, I promise. What do you say, Ron? What do you think about this?
This is so simple that is almost brilliant.
It's brilliant.
I mean, Hannes has come up with a program that is basically, like he has said, for anybody can do. Your education level has nothing to do with it whatsoever. It's basically what all you have to remember is bring two people. The next position, two people. Everybody brings two. That's why we are PeopleHelpingPeopleClub.net.
I tell you, that's my brother. If I tell you, that's my brother from another mother for sure, along with both of these gentlemen. Folks, I want to say thank you tonight and stopping over, and we're going to share this video around the world. You're welcome to come into our family and meet us face-to-face, and let's just have some fun because it is mandatory. We have some fun when we do this. So thanks, both of you guys. I'm going to pause this, stop it. If you would, say goodbye to everybody. We'll see you later, folks. Bye for now.
Bye. Goodbye.